Okay, right here. This is Claymore batch pile. Right here. Okay, closer. The pool. The wallet address. As you have it on yours. Okay, now. This is the other new edit. Okay, I got the pool. Where the fuck is it? I got the pool right there. Paste that in there. But it doesn't say it miner.exe. I don't know, you didn't say anything about that. I mean, it didn't show. And this is the wallet address. Now this is done and saved. When I click on it, see, it does nothing. Opens, closes. I click on the etminer.exe and see. Probably couldn't connect. Let me try in 1 second. Probably couldn't connect. Probably couldn't connect, you know, it's, that's why I'm saying, it's not as simple as just cut and paste. Thanks.